Hi, good people from all around the world. This is Nit from OBA Let's Plays, and welcome back to Clustertruck. We're at the last world. We're at the... Yeah! It appears we're in heck. Aw, man, I thought I'd be able to bounce off that. Oh, well. Music here is awesome. Ah, man, I'm so close. It came up and got me like, nope, you're not gonna pass this level. How am I supposed to get past? Almost, come on. Ah, come on! I was so freaking close! Somehow I made that one, guys. I don't know how, but I did. I do not know how, but I did. At least when it's not very time sensitive, so at least you can wait for your slow mode to come back. At least there's that. Yes! Yes, 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 yes! Good will prevail against evil. Yes! Ah, I aced that one. I aced it. Yes! Yes! Thank God for that one. Alright, here we go. We're on a big, giant rolling log thing. Oh, there's blades on it. I did not even see the blades before. So far, we're doing alright. Man, I aced that one too. Whew. Did not ace that one. I know that for sure. Aw, that would have been so cool if I would have been able to survive that one. Ah, the freaking rock pushed me down. Come on, Dwayne Johnson, don't push me down like that. Yeah, in hell you sweat a lot, so you tend to slip more. Okay. Yes. Ah. Oh, I remember this one. All the trucks are skewered, and when you land on them, they'll make a sound like they're in pain. It's sad, really. It's another one though, it's not time sensitive once you, oh it is time sensitive because they're sinking. Oh god, I forgot that they sink. Aw man, the lava's rising up, that's what it is. Almost did it. Tricky. Aw, man, I was doing so good there for a little while. Freaking close. Oh man. Mm-hmm. floor is lava. Just when you think you have a safe place to land, they move on you. Thank God. Oh, we are almost there, guys. I think we got two more levels, and then, or one more level, we have to beat the boss. The boss is so freaking difficult. Middle seems to be relatively safe here. I say as I die. Ah, man. Ah, we beat that one pretty quick. All right. Oh, man, this is the chain one. Come on! What kind of bullshit is that? Okay. Almost. Almost, come on. When you think you have a good landing, somewhere safe to land on. Nope, no you don't. We're gonna yank out this truck from underneath you. No, don't you dare do that. Ah, oh, man, I'm gonna die. No! Well, this is the second to the last level. Still easier than that freaking gear level, but... not by much. I'll take this level over the gear level any day. Oh. Okay. No, if I would have had my double jump. Come on. Wait, I was too far ahead on that one, I think. Aw, oh, man, that was such a close call. Aw, how can you get that freaking close and not win? I went too far. I went too far. That was my mistake. I went too far. Ran out of trucks. Read it out a little bit. Yeah. That was off the chain right there. Okay. Oh, that was so freaking close. Did you see? That was awesome. Yes! 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 Yes. All right, guys. I'm gonna try one time, and if I lose, if I die, then we'll have to do this next episode. But if I can get it first try, which I highly, highly, highly doubt here, but if I can... Ah, man. All right, I'm going to try one. This is how it starts, guys. I was so close that time. All right, we're done, guys. I know I'm probably going to fail and die so many times that it's just going to have to be a separate episode. But thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys have a good day. And I will see you guys next week on Thursday. I'll see you guys later. Thank you for watching. Bye, everybody.